country. Is it my calling to keep on when I'm unable? Is it my job to be selfless, extraordinaire? And my generosity is me disabled by this, my sense of duty to offer. And who